Dad and Denny were some amongst many who came to watch the passing out parade at Pakapanyu. Seemed every man and his mongrel came to watch cadets stumble on the long march to the Viet jungle. Oh Christ, he mumbled as I drew that card. And my mates came and slapped me on the back with due regard. We were the 6th Battalion, yep, next to tour. We did Kangaroo and show water before we left, rest assured. Seemed half of Townsville turned out to see us leave. They lined the footpaths as we marched to the quay, and the papers wrote it up like you wouldn't believe. But we were only looking to the future for fast reprieve. And there's all of us, looking young, strong and clean. Rockets, slouch hats, slung SLRs and greens, God help me. I was only 19. From Fung Tao and black helicopters, Chinook pilots seemed relieved and knew he dat when he dropped us. Seems like months, running on and off landing pads. Letters to dad, it's like, man he's sad. But he can't see the tents that we call home. Cans of VB, pin-ups of chicks off TV. The heat, the mosquitoes and the noise surprising. Like the first time you see an Agent Orange horizon. So please can you tell me doctor, why I can't get to sleep? Scars left in me, at night time just a jungle. Dark and a barking M16, we keep saying rest in peace. What's this rash that comes and goes? Don't suppose you can tell me what that means. God help me. I was only 19. Sent off on a 4-week long operation where every single step could be your last one. On two legs it was sort of living hell, falling with the shells, war within yourself. But you couldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought of something else. Someone yelled, contact! Another bloke swore. We hooked in for hours and a God Almighty roared. And Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me. He was going home in June.
Still see Frank with a can in his hand. 36 hour leave in the bar of the Grand. And I can still hear Frank, a screaming mess of bleeding flesh. Couldn't retrieve his legs and see the Anzac legend. Neglected to mention mud, the fear, the blood, the tears, the tension. Dad's recollection beyond comprehension. Didn't seem quite real until he was sent in. Chaos and confusion, the fire and steel. Heart shrapnel in my back I didn't even feel.
God help me, I was only 19. So please can you tell me doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat, and the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet. It still fuels my grief. And what's this rash that comes and goes like the dreams? Can you tell me what that means? God help me, I was only 19.
Denny saw the passing out parade at Pakapanyu. It was a long march from cadets,
and the 6th Battalion was the next to tour. It was me who drew the card. We hit Canungra, shoal water before we left.
Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. There's me in me slouch hat, in me SLR and greens. God help me, I was only 19.
So please can you tell me doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat, and the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet. Still fills my grief. What's this rash that comes and goes like the dreams? Can you tell me what that means? God help me,
I was only 19.
Mom.
Mum, Dad and Denny were some amongst many who came to watch the passing out parade at Pakapanyul. Seemed every man and his mongrel came to watch cadets stumble on a long march to the Viet jungle. Oh Christ, he mumbled as I drew that card. And my mates came and slapped me on the back with due regard. We were the 6th Battalion, yep, next to tour. We did Kangaroo and Shoal Water before we left, rest assured. Seemed half of Townsville turned out to see us leave. They lined the footpaths as we marched to the quay, and the papers wrote it up like you wouldn't believe. But we were only looking to the future for fast reprieve. And there's all of us, looking young, strong and clean. Rockets, slouch hats, slung SLRs and greens. God help me, I was only 19. From Fung Tao and black helicopters, Chinook pilots seemed relieved at Nui Dat when he dropped us. Seems like months, running on and off landing pads. Letters to Dad, it's like, man he's sad. But he can't see the tents that we call home. Cans of VB, pin-ups of chicks off TV. The heat, the mosquitoes and the noise surprising. Like the first time you see an Agent Orange horizon. So please can you tell me doctor, why I can't get to sleep? The scars left in me, at night time just a jungle. Dark and a barking M16, we keep saying rest in peace. What's this rash that comes and goes? Don't suppose you can tell me what that means. God help me, I was only 19. Sent off on a 4-week long operation where every single step could be your last one. On two legs it was sort of living hell, falling with the shells, war within yourself. But you couldn't let your mates down till they had you dusted off. So you closed your eyes and thought of something else. Someone yelled, contact! Another bloke swore. We hooked in for hours, then a God Almighty roared. And Frankie kicked a mine the day that mankind kicked the moon. God help me, he was going home in June.
I can still see Frank with a can in his hand. 36 hour leave in the bar of the Grand. And I can still hear Frank, a screaming mess of bleeding flesh. Couldn't retrieve his legs and see the Anzac legend neglected to mention. Blood, the fear, the blood, the tears, the tension. Dad's recollection beyond comprehension. Didn't seem quite real until we were sent in. Chaos and confusion, the fire and steel. Heart shrapnel in my back I didn't even feel.
God help me, I was only 19.
So please can you tell me doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat, and the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet. It still fuels my grief. And what's this rash that comes and goes like the dreams? Can you tell me what that means? God help me, I was only 19.
The passing out parade. The 6th Battalion was the next to tour. It was me who drew the card. The mongrel shot water before we left. Townsville lined the footpaths as we marched down to the quay. This clipping from the paper shows us young and strong and clean. There's me in me slouch hat, the SLR greens. God help me, I was only 19.
So please can you tell me doctor, why I can't get to sleep? I can't hardly eat, and the sound of the Channel 7 chopper still chills me to my feet. Still fills my grief. What's this rash that comes and goes like the dreams? Can you tell me what that means? God help me,